So you wake up, and much to your surprise, your body won't move. It feels like when your leg fell asleep. It feels completely paralyzed. No matter what you do, no matter how hard you try, you can't make anything move. What you have, my friend, is called sleep paralysis. But not to worry. Sleep paralysis is actually the opposite of sleepwalking. When you sleepwalk, your body's awake and your mind's asleep. In sleep paralysis, your body is asleep and your mind is awake. However, during sleep paralysis episodes, people report seeing really interesting and weird stuff. Some have seen ghosts. Some have communicated with people far away. Others have claimed they've been abducted by aliens during a sleep paralysis experience. Now, here's a possible explanation. During a sleep paralysis experience, your mind is highly sensitized. So if you already have psi capabilities, your ability to perceive psychic phenomena is very much enhanced. In Time Frame, Professor Christopher Penfield experiences a sleep paralysis attack. And in it, in the corner of his room, he sees the apparition of a man dressed in hospital garb. And that man goes on to speak to him in French. Later in the story, we learn this man is an apparition of his son, Arthur Shipkin Shippy Penfield, who since the age of 7 has been hospitalized in a catatonic state, which happened mysteriously one night at the family estate in Indian Harbor, Connecticut, when he went to the end of a rickety old dock and looked up into the skies and saw something glowing. This opens up the whole storyline for Time Framed, and it's a book you should read.